time to do some work. A little rearranging to kind of freshen up things here. New start. All right, so it's looking a little good so far. A little different. I gotta change. I gotta fix some of the things a little bit, but it's coming together. We'll get there. We will get there. I'm thinking about adding another clothes rack here, but I kind of like it like this, kind of clean. So we'll see. We're looking pretty good right now. As good as it's gonna get for now.
Talk about a nighttime party. The crew is all here. Having a grand old time. We have a little party going on over here. A little night. This is what they do in the night. They have their little hangouts.
Got to work. Have an early day today. Gotta do some stuff. I'm okay. Some feelings are starting to set in a little bit. So I'm like the you are alone. Oh, there's more parties that way. So, it's weird. It's gonna be an adjustment now. I haven't been alone in like 2.5 years, so it's definitely an adjustment when you see somebody all the time, every day, all day, every day, just about. No, you don't. It's almost like you're lonely, but then like you want this. You want it to be alone, like have your alone time so bad. Here you go. So it's navigating that. It's all about navigation.
Cool. Pissed off the party. Oops.
Guys, I am struggling today. Today is a struggle bus, but maybe it's just normal. This is like the first full day after the breakup. He's been moved out and it's just hard. And it's like, I feel like at this right now, I'm feeling made guilty for wanting to do what's best for myself and taking the necessary steps to improve my mental health. It's all on me. It's all on me. I've caused enough harm to him and his mental health because I'm going through it in my head. So it's causing, I really need to focus on myself. It shouldn't be a bad thing that I want to help myself and save myself, like, you know? All right, guys, we're going to try to do this turn-up thing tonight. We're going to go to Inez's Halloween party. I got to charge my phone. Got to get into the spirit a little bit. Make myself feel better, get out of the house, and we're going to have a good night, turn up. Thank you, Creative, for this. And I bought this hat that I don't know if it's going to match. We'll try it and see. It could. I'm gonna go to Target on the way and see. I thought this would be perfect. Now we're talking. Ouija Esha service. What's up? I don't even know what flavor this is. I still don't know. There's an original. Well, I guess it's nothing.
Probably vanilla mint.
Oh, got the psycho knife too. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, Jesus.
We got that old lady showing, yay.
Yeah. Did you spit on the cake or anything?
Probably.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look, brain damage.
All right, guys, here we go. Luigi's hitting the town. Little rainy out. Getting back into the groove. Turn up, guys. Turn up, bitches. Not really. I'm struggling still, but you know what? Let's just have a night to forget about it and enjoy. a night with reconnecting with some friends. So, Luigi, bitch, I gotta go to the mansion and find Mario and get out of there and suck up them ghosts. You know, I did think about getting a vacuum cleaner, but how stupid would I look? I should have at least had a flashlight. I don't even have that. Anyway. Spooky, guys. Spooky. Look at the sun. I mean, the moon. Is it? Is this it? Am I already past it? It's the one with all this stuff. Is this it? Good morning, guys. Happy Halloween. It's a rainy Halloween today. But it's all good. Rocking my Halloween little sweater. Sweatshirt from Shein. I'm tired. I didn't go to bed till almost 2 o'clock last night. And I was out at the Halloween party. And it was fun. We just played Monopoly. Some charades. Some funky charades. I mean, some of these things. The grandma's. Pulling up to grandma's house. Pull up to the mansion, pull up to the party.
So cute.
Wait. See, it's okay, but feel the material. It's good stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
The other one is crap. I don't like that's crap too. I don't care for it. It's so thin. But this is nice. I'm gonna put this one.
Welcome my grandma. Down to earth family time, you know, with grandma Rita. Love it. Let's see how many people are at the cookout on this Halloween evening. Ooh, yeah, it's quite the line at the cookout. Is this not spooky or what, guys, driving in this fog? It was worse on the way home, but like, damn. Fucky. Pictures. It's a little outfit of the days. I'm so extra with my outfit of the days, but it's pretty out here now. Leaves. Cute. I'm kind of late to go to work now. All for pictures. Whoopsies.
Guys, I'm just driving into nothing. We're just all here.
Hello, guys. I'm in traffic. I just left work. I'm in Greensboro right now. I have to work 2 stores today. And I'm going to my store now. In town. Pretty. Look at the fall foliage. Cute. Fall foliage. Get over. Can I get over? Yeah. Yes, I'm gonna get over. Fall foliage. I feel cute. It's a sunny day, guys. Sunny day up in here, up in the borough. I need a trip, guys. I need a trip. I need a retreat. I am planning a retreat. I'm planning a couple trips, actually. Do I have the money to be planning this? No, and this is part of me. One of many issues I need to plan, prioritize my finances. But I need to, a retreat is definitely needed. A retreat. A retreat is needed. What else is needed? I'm thinking about going to New York for December. I have not been to New York in 5 years. It didn't help that COVID hit. And New York is my home. So I'm like, I need to visit my family. I need to go where I feel most at peace and at ease. And it is on Long Island with my overly obnoxious but loving family. Look, guys, it's the farmer's market. We've had some good times at the farmer's market. Remember the farmer's market, guys? Good times.
Comfort food. I keep telling myself I'm gonna join the gym now, but this says otherwise. Food just tastes so good. It tastes extra
good when you be going through it.
So cute.
This computer light though. Eating candy and dinner. The Halloween candy is like half off at Target, of course. So I get some candy. And so I bought a little plant for $5. I have the fall, where is it? The fall version in there. I bought it like last year. I don't think I have a Christmas version. Because every time I go, they don't have these. They sold out. What else? I bought a little hairspray. So I'm just hanging out. Right. Hi guys. We'll have to get my hair cut and get this mess looking gorgeous again. Yay. This outfit. Oh, there I am. I think this is from ASOS. This velvet hoodie. Perfect for this time of year. My Express jeans and my boots are from Steve Madden. Cute.
Black.
I don't have a problem, guys. I don't have a problem.
So, oh my god, this is a lot of stuff. This is my bigger purchase that I've done. That I've done in a long time. You cute. Thought this was cute. With like the leather sleeves and stuff. Yes. Ooh, I do like these. They're like dress pants. I thought they were like, they could be like a cute little winter looking theme. Ooh, yes. The cropped blazer. I bought a cropped blazer. Cute. All men's, by the way. Oh my god, they're so cute. I bought a Christmas phone case. Oh, and I got a pearl necklace. Oh, and I got my New York phone case. Oh yes, I was excited for this one. Low cut sweater. It's like a low cut and I love it. The model looks cute in it. Like he was hot. So I was like, okay, and he had a chest. So I was like, oh, goals. So that's why. This is fabulous. Bought this like blinged out like oh my god, for the holidays. I thought it was cute. This is the holiday based stuff. Oh my god, I love this too. Sequins. Then I bought this cardigan that's kind of see-through, but if worn with the right outfit it could work. Maybe a t-shirt or something. Necklace, like a little reindeer. And then finally I bought these pants. Oh my god, these pants. Guys, I can't. I bought some more stuff. Outfit. It's cute. All right, guys. Now I'm interrupting the geese party. Can you even see that? Probably not. There's the party of geese. Oh, I love crashing parties. We're all walking, doing their thing. How cute. You know the holidays are coming when you have to work at 6 o'clock in the morning. It's all good. Trying to make them monies. Yeah, I got financial goals, so I'm trying to make some monies. Make some big boy moves, you know? You know. The only thing I don't know, these mall doors are never open, especially this early. I don't know how I'm gonna get in this mall. Last time I had to call mall security, that's just extra. Oh, excuse me, can you let me in? I gotta go to work, but anyway. Thank you.
McDonald's, guys. I've been wanting my breakfast. They have pumpkin pie here. I didn't know they had pumpkin pie. McDonald's. What?
Well, they can wait too long to order food.
That's all I'm saying. Hi guys, what is up? I feel cute right now. On my break, I'm just hanging out. My water, my little protein bar, trying to be healthy. It's not working out very well with McDonald's this morning. It's my comfort food right now, but it's fine. I just want to say hi. I haven't really made a video. I haven't really vlogged. I've been doing my series again. So that's some news. We'll see if I actually keep going through with it. Yeah. Actually pretty warm today. See if we can catch leaves. I used to love catching leaves. They're falling. Guys, this is the first time in a long time we've had colors for fall. Oh, I can't. Wait. Oh, I almost got it.
Look, they are.
Oh, you're going that way. Oh, I almost caught one.
I gotta leave.
Winner. Oh my god, I'm such a child, guys. I love it. This is the kind of person you need to be. Someone who gets excited to catch leaves. I caught a leaf. I feel accomplished. If anything else. Caught leaves. Oh my god. Love it. Literally just me, guys. I got the whole park to myself. What up? I say that as people probably watching me from somewhere. Nice little park though. Coming here for a little over a year now. I've always known this park, but I've never actually walked it until like a year ago. So I was like, let me see what this park is about. And I was like, oh, there's a walkway. Look at that. So here we are. Proud of myself, guys. I didn't go on social media today, maybe a little bit this morning, but I didn't go on Facebook this morning at all today. I didn't go on Facebook at all today. I didn't go on Instagram other than like 5 o'clock this morning. I had to send my streaks out, but that was about it. I haven't done anything. I've been keeping busy. I've worked. I came home and did videos. I still did videos. When I got home, I went walking, then I went back to do videos, and I went to eat. Ugh, watch YouTube videos. Life is good sometimes without social media. I'm gonna watch some throwbacks. Some throwback glows though. I should have known, guys, that people were gonna start watching my life. It always happens after a breakup. You have people always wanting to know what you're doing and be nosy and get the scoop on like whatever. Good morning, guys. You can't even see me. I mean, you can. Happy Friday, TGIFB. I'm going to Dunkin' because I completely forgot and I'm 3 days overdue. That it's peppermint mocha season, and I am like, what? It's been a crazy week. I need some peppermint mocha in my life. So that's what we're doing. I'm going to work, so that's why I'm here. Early in the morning. It's 6:15. I was going to go in at 6, but I didn't feel like waking up at 4. So, like, you know what? I'll wake up at 5 and go in at 7. So, rocking my, you can't even see it today. Rocking this really cool shirt that I just got from Shein. Well, you saw it. Plaid with like the leather sleeves and like leather pockets. It was different and it was on a flash sale, so that's why I bought it. But you know, I just got paid today, which is nice. I'm gonna try. Today starts the day where I try to really save my money.
I'm disgusted, but I got a peppermint mocha. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's amazing. Just the season, deck the halls, la la. I'm just about home. I'm gonna eat a quick little something and then get ready to go out. Going out with some friends tonight. I think we're gonna go to Boxcar. It's this really cool little bar, arcade place. They got good music. It's very hard to find a good bar, club, like place in general that plays the jams, like throwbacks. So I don't know. I bought an outfit today, so I'm gonna like wear it. And that's the story. I hope it works out. It's a cool little design shirt. I've been like eyeing it for months and waiting for it to go on clearance. And guess what? It went on clearance. So I bought it. Yay. Are we feeling this outfit, guys? Are we feeling it? It's the geometry of it all. I think this is fine. I hope it's fine. I hope it's fine.